back to another video. So today, as you guys hear, a two-stroke. Yes, if you saw the last video, I got the 2018 Husqvarna tc85. This thing's sweet. And this, I've gone on the track a lot of times now. The other day, me and Kip, we rode with our friends, and it's pretty fun. That was my first ever trail ride and stuff on the bike. Kip is not gonna be in these videos, because in this video, sorry, he will be in the videos now. Videos. And he's not in this one because he's washing his bike. Hot today, so I might not be doing a long riding video, but I'll do probably 10 minutes. It's gonna be short. Well, yeah, we'll do at least 10 minutes. And so, it's a pretty good bike so far. I went on the logs. First time going on the logs. It's great on the logs. But, whenever I went on the logs, whenever I was at the ending, the fatty had hit the log, one of the logs, and the log came down with my bike. I didn't crash though. So, for the first time, that was pretty good how I didn't crash. We'll go through, we'll go on the side trail, and hopefully you guys are enjoying the video so far. If you are new, consider subscribing. And guys like the mountain bike unleashed video. That was me riding my mountain bike on the track and trails and stuff. During this video, I just got on the edge. I should have gone on the edge because I could easily fall right into the ditch, and that would end up not too well. Nobody wants that, right? Putting in, as you can see, this on our drive, big, all of the, all of the gravel.